Halo teman-teman semuanya, kembali lagi bersama gua Deo di channel The Ad Floor, channel game kebahagiaan untuk kita semua ya. Kali ini gua akan lanjut lagi main Red Dead Redemption yang kedua, guys ya. Dan di sini kita akan lanjut lagi untuk menyelesaikan misi-misi si Arthur Morgan ini, guys ya. Dan di sini kita bisa lihat juga di pause ya. Kita lihat di mapnya itu ada misi yang B. Tinggal yang B aja sih, sisanya side quest ya, sama apa nih, Al Endul. Oh, Albert Manson. Di sini kita ke B berarti ya, yaitu Bill Williamson. Ini perjalanannya cukup jauh sih ya. Nanti kita langsung aja menuju lokasi guys ya, supaya tidak terlalu lama video. Langsung aja kita ke sana. Let's go. Oke, teman-teman, kita sudah sampai guys ya di road race, tapi di sini gue mau ke general store dulu. Gue pengen beli itu makanan kuda, guys. Lah. Tutup. Oh, pada tutup. Masih pagi ya? Pertanyaan lu.
Hey friend.
Hello mister.
Doing a fine job. It's real impressive.
Bye for now.
Jadi masih pada tutup, guys ya. Gue nggak tahu kenapa. Tapi di sini kita misi aja deh. Oke.
Been waiting for you, Arthur.
Well, I'm sorry to have kept you.
Come on, let's get going.
What's the plan?
We're meeting a couple of the Greys over at the saloon. They spoke to Bill about a job needing security.
After the farce of stealing the horses for them, why are we doing this?
Because we need to stay in with them, and they're paying.
So what kind of security they want?
We're about to find out. Now come on.
This seem legit to you, Bill?
Sure. Dutch said we was to keep on dealing with them until we find this gold. Can we trust them?
Can we trust anyone?
Yeah, let's just see what they say.
They said there was some big misunderstanding about them horses.
And what if they're bored in their fields?
They don't know we had anything to do with that.
Oh, that's so.
Yeah, they think it was the Braithwaites. Listen, I know these Grey boys a bit now. This is on the level.
We're stuck in the middle of some ancient feud, but instead of playing both sides, we're being used by both of them.
They were saying the Catherine Braithwaite.
Hey, hold up. This don't feel right.
Now it don't feel right. I could have told you.
Oh, anjir. Temen kita ditembak. Kita akan balas dendam ya. Mampus lo. Anjir, temen gue ditembak, cok. Terus keluar dari sini sih, anjir. Road race jadi begini, cuy. Udah gak kalah nih. Kena lo kepala ya. Jelas. Ngapain gua ambil? Nggak jadi. Nggak, salah, gua mau looting maksudnya. Nice.
So much for you
Nice.
We always get the job done.
You call this getting the job done? You see Bill anywhere?
No. See that? Those cowards are running away.
Mati. Okay.
Not all of them.
Sheriff Gray. And what about Bill? Where the hell's he?
We'll find him later. Come on. Sheriff Gray! You need to get a hold on this town. It's going to hell.
Who do you think you are? Bunch of two-bit thugs from God knows where? You're so dumb to think we don't know what you've been doing.
Come out, Sheriff. It's over.
We put down far worse than you, 100 times over. This is the Gray's town. Always has been, always will be.
Only Grays I see left around here is you.
You want us to come out? We'll come out.
Yeah. Oh, Bill.
Guns on the ground now. Both of you, don't do it.
You know we can't do that. You put the gun down, Sheriff.
I'll blow his brains out!
You want to join your little friend there, do you?
Either way.
Shit!
Man. Oh, mantap. Ini kasihan banget nih. Siapa sih mati nih?
He was a good kid.
Well, how the hell was I to know?
Let me see. They set us up once before. They didn't like us. We destroyed their farm. Should I go on?
Go easy on him, Morgan. He was out trying to find a lead. Same as you. Same as Hosea. All you do is complain when things don't work out. Except when it's your goddamn fault.
You don't know what you're talking about. You don't give a damn about nobody but yourself.
Oh, you act so high and mighty. But you're no better than the rest of us. I've ridden with you boys close on what? 6 months now? And all you ever done was complain. You can fight, but you can't think.
You can't do either.
Okay, cowpoke.
Bill, take the boy's body. Bury him proper someplace, quiet. Micah, best you and I don't speak for a moment.
I'm just so frightened by you.
Get out of my sight,
paraphrase. Siapa guys? Ya, gue lupa, coy. Ya, beginilah road race sekarang. Sudah kita hancurkan juga guys ya. Dan sini sepertinya kita mendapatkan bounty hunter yang besar.
Like an annoying little brother to me. What fun we had riding together. What a goddamn mess we are making of things.
Gua harus lebih fokus sih ngelihat orang-orangnya siapa aja ya. Biar kalau ada yang mati gua tahu nih. Oke, di sini misi selesai, kita ada di hutan ya. Dan posisinya di sini ya. Dan misinya di road race sudah jelek banget tuh, guys. Gua dapat bounty berapa nih, enggak tahu nih. Udah merah ya. Di Kaliga Hall juga. Berarti sekarang kita menuju misi aja. Ke Dutch ya. Oke. Jadi di sini kita langsung aja ke sana supaya tidak terlalu lama videonya. Langsung kita menuju Dutch. Let's go. Oke, teman-teman, kita sudah sampai. Ternyata ada di rumah kita, guys ya. Dan di sini mapnya gue mau normalin dulu. Oke. Kita menuju Dutch. Bagaimana kabar Dutch nih? Dutch nih kan menyuruh kita tidak memakai senjata di road race. Aduh, batuk.
Arthur. Have you seen that boy, Jack?
No.
Where's my goddamn son? Where is he? Where's my son? They took him, didn't they? They took my son.
Who took him?
We think the Braithwaite woman took him.
Oh.
But Kieran saw a couple of fellows sound like Braithwaite boys.
Where's my son? If anything, where is my son, Dutch Vandalin?
We will find him, we will bring him back to you, and we will kill any fool that had the temerity to touch one hair on that boy's head. Abigail. You have my word.
Just get me back, my son.
I will get that boy back, so help me God.
Ini kalau Dutch yang ikut berarti serius nih guys ya. Bentar gue batuk. Aduh. Kenapa ya? Minum dulu dikit. Kayaknya tiba-tiba malam coy. Oke. Nah kita rame-rame juga. Wah gila. Kita bakal berperang hebat nih sepertinya nih. We just got shot to hell by the Greys in town. I know, I heard about Sean too. I don't want to even think about that right now. We have to focus on Jack.
I swear, I'll kill everyone there.
Easy, John. Try to stay calm.
I'm fine.
How the hell did they get to him?
I don't know, but we are getting him back and they will pay. I promise you that.
What about the gold?
Who gives a damn about the gold? They got Jack.
I hate to break it to you, but I don't think there is any gold. Or if there is, it's hidden somewhere no one knows.
What?
I've turned every stone.
Christ's sake, Hosea. After all that, another perfect scam.
We underestimated them.
No, they underestimated us. Enough talk. There is no point arguing how we got here. This is where we are. And we are going to fix it. So come on!
Wah, kok kita ke sini?
Okay, get your heads right. Nobody makes a move until I say so.
Siap-siap. Kita akan masuk.
Alright everyone, dismount and come to me. We'll go in on foot from here.
Enggak ada penjaga ya.
First Sean, now Jack. We should have stayed out of all of this.
Bit late for that, ain't it?
Oh, tadi Sam yang mati ya.
Like they don't know we're coming.
Come on, let's get this done. John, you sure you're okay?
Like I said, I'm fine.
Follow my lead. Both these redneck families think they can ruin us? I don't think so.
There they are.
Who steals a goddamn boy?
I'm gonna let fly at those sons of bitches!
John, I need you to stay calm. Get down here now, you inbred trash!
What the hell do you want?
Easy, John.
We've come for the boy. You must have known we would.
Shouldn't have messed with our business now, should you?
Whatever complaint you have with us, alleged or otherwise, that is a young boy. That is not the way you do things. Hand him over.
Get the hell off our land.
Tuh, gue. Jadi anak kecilnya diculik guys ini sama mereka nih.
Kita
siap-siap aja kita bunuh semua. Oke. Kita ketembak juga sih. Ketembak juga anjir.
rivals.
Get in there! Find Jack! And find Braithwaite woman!
Jack! Jack!
You in here?
Kita cari dulu, kita cari dulu, guys. Oh, di atas deh. Jadi nembak lagi. Mampus loh. Lemas ya, aturnya kayak lemas cuy. Terus shotgun ini. Oke, okay, nice. Bentar. Kayak lemas gitu loh Arthur ya. Kenapa deh? Jeder. Nice. Nice. Oke, semua ya. Oslo, gedek gua.
In this house for 120 years. We never had no problems except for
Yankees. Where is the boy? Who took him?
You killed my sons!
Oh, and I will surely kill the rest of them unless you start talking.
Oh, I know your type. Common scum.
Where is the boy?
You filth.
All right, we get her out of here.
What about Dan?
Now let's get this hag outside. Any more of her sons to deal with?
No, reckon they're all dead.
That's right, burn this dog to the ground. You boys sure Jack ain't in here.
We searched everywhere, Jack.
Gue tembak dah, nggak boleh ya?
I guess that's the end of the goddamn cribbage game.
Siksa dulu guys. Oke, di sini kita siksa dulu ya. Kesel banget gue. Wah, gue nggak bisa looting lagi.
I never liked you.
Why'd you take the boy, Mrs. Braithwaite?
You stole my
boys are off limits.
You stole my horses. Ain't no rules in war, Mr.
Matthews.
Yes, yes, that's it.
Where's the boy?
My sons gave him to Angelo Bronte. So my guess is Saint-Denis. Either there or on my boat to Italy.
Let's go.
Arthur, come on.
What are we doing with her?
Leave her.
I told you she was crazy.
Wah, dia kebakar hidup-hidup dong. Oke, di sini kita harus ke... Gue ngerinya itu anaknya itu diantar sama kapal guys, yang diculik sampai ke Italia.
I don't expect you to understand this, but I have never been more proud of you than I am right now, brother. You're doing the right thing.
If I don't get that boy back safe, she'll kill us all.
I know, but looking at this logically, well, that boy is fine. They took him to scare us. Nobody takes a boy to harm him.
He's right, John.
What do you think, Arthur?
My boy will be fine. But, well, of course, Marston's scared rotten. We killed all those people. We stirred up all that trouble. For nothing.
No. No. Not for nothing. For living. Now, we get that boy back, and we go. Trust me.
Hey, Dutch! We got a problem.
Not a problem. Visitors. A solution. Good day, fine people. Mr. Vanderlinde, Mr. Matthews, I presume. And who are you?
Rip Van Winkle.
Huh. Good day, sir. Agent Milton, Pinkerton Detective Agency. Agent Ross. Ah, Mr. Morgan, nice to see you again.
And to what do we owe the pleasure, Agent Moron?
I don't know if you're aware, but this is a civilized land now. We didn't kill all them savages only to allow the likes of you to act like human dignity and basic decency was outmoded or not yet invented. This thing, it's done.
This place ain't no such thing as civilized. It's man, so in love with greed, he has forgotten himself and found only appetites.
And as a consequence, that lets you take what you please, kill whom you please, and hang the rest of us? Who made you the messiah to these lost souls you've led so horribly astray?
I'm nothing but a seeker, Mr. Milton.
You ain't much of anything more than a killer, Mr. Vanderlinde. But I came to make a deal. It's time. You come with me, and I give the rest of you 3 days to run off, disappear, and go and live like human beings someplace else.
You came for me? Risk life and limb in this den of lowlifes and murderers so that they might live and love? Ain't that fine?
I don't want to kill all these folk, Dutch. Just you.
In that case, it'd be my honor to join you. Excuse me, friends. I have an appointment to keep with...
I think your new friend should leave now, Dutch.
You're making a big mistake, all of you.
Yeah, dreadful.
We have got something. Something to live and die for. How awful for us.
Mr. Milton, stop following us. We'll be gone soon.
I'm afraid I can't. And when I return, I'll be with 50 men. All of you will die. Run away from this place, you fools! Run!
Come on.
Get your damn hands off of me, boy.
What now?
We get out of here.
Kita berpindah lagi, guys.
Any ideas?
I know a big old house hidden in the swamps outside Saint-Denis. I'm sure they'll find us eventually, but it should buy us a few days.
A few days is all we need.
There's a spot out by Shady Bell. Lenny and I got into that dispute with the previous occupiers. Place is well hidden.
You and Arthur, ride out to make sure no one else has moved in. Lenny, you go follow those fools out of here, make sure that they leave.
And John, we'll get Jack back, and we'll get gone. Rest of you, get packing!
Come on, John. This is crazy.
Oke, okay. Jadi kita disini harus pindah lagi. Kita disini bisa sama John ya.
I know the way.
Kita bakal ke Sandy Bell. Bentar, gimana cara? Oh, udah sini.
Be all right, John.
We should be going for Jack.
We will. We have to move everyone first before that bastard Milton comes back with an army. We ain't no use to Jack in jail. We're at the end of a rope.
I don't even know what to think no more.
Just gotta keep our cool. Be smart about this.
Smart? Are you joking?
Ini jalan ceritanya, guys. Ya, menurut gue sudah mulai agak tegang. Kita udah berpindah 3 kali ada nih ya. Dan di sini nanti kita bakal pindah ke dekat rawa-rawa sepertinya. Jadi waktu itu sempat di episode sebelum-sebelumnya itu, guys, ya, gue ngebom perumahan kalau nggak salah ya, di dekat rawa-rawa situ ya. Itu nanti kita bakal pindah ke sana dan tinggal di sana bersama-sama ya. Tapi itu beberapa hari doang, guys. Jadi kita harus berpikir lagi bagaimana cara kita nanti selamat dari si polisi tadi yang mau menangkap kita semua itu ya, mau membunuh malah. Bilang tuh saya polisi sih sebutannya. Oke, di sini gue mau pause sebentar, guys, ya, karena azan. Oke, kita lanjut lagi.
Don't get too far in your head with all this. You'll never get out. All right? Should be just down this path to the left here.
It's a goddamn mess. That poor kid. We chose this life. He didn't.
I don't know. I think this life chose us. That's it up ahead.
Four walls and a roof. We're moving up in the world.
Nah, rumah ini, guys.
You ain't seen inside
it. Kita pergi sini ya.
Come on. The sooner we get this done, the better. You sure this place is empty?
I ain't sure on nothing.
All right. Let's leave the horses here and take a look.
Oh, shit! It's them again!
Oh, no.
Boys! Get
here! Still some here.
I can see that.
No, no, no. Ada orang, ada orang, ada orang, ada orang!
Okay, I'm
Any more of you upstairs, I'm coming for you! You hear me?
Ada dinamit, guys.
You can still walk out of here!
Where are you creeps hiding? Come out where I can shoot you!
Come and fight me then!
You better leave right now, you bastards!
Didn't you get a message last time?
I knew you'd come soon enough. You are some of the coward, like you. Bounty hunters.
How's it looking up there?
I think we're clear.
Good. Come help me with this, will you?
Yeah, that's Moya.
What are you doing, Arthur?
Apa tadi ya? Oke, cabut dah. Udah guys, aman. Ada minyak pistol tadi. Lumayan.
Here, give me a hand moving these bodies. Don't want the others walking into this. Hurry up! This fella's getting heavy! Follow me. All right, this way. We'll dump the bodies in the swamp over there.
Ya, kita buang-buangin dulu ya. Lumayan di sini ada buaya, jadi bisa nanti. Lah! Di sini kita buang-buangin dulu mayat-mayatnya guys ya. Ada tiga ya. Coba kita buang dari atas ini nih. Wah, nggak bisa cuy. Harus satu-satu ya. Ya udahlah. Aku pengen maksudnya dari balkon kita buang aja. Satu-satu kita buang ya. Gue lupa ini rumah siapa ya, anjir. Ini kita pernah berurusan di sini sih. Perlu sampai kelelep ya. Oke, teman-teman kita udah pada datang dan di sini kita punya rumah baru guys, tapi sementara supaya kita nggak dicari sama polisi tadi ya.
Miss Grimshaw, Mr. Pearson, would you two kindly work your magic? Arthur, take a ride with me.
Sure.
Come on.
George?
Yes.
Could I have a word with you?
Not now. Come on, Arthur. Can you believe that girl?
all I've got going on, and she wants to talk.
Everything okay with you two?
I got far more important things to worry about right now than Molly O'Shea.
So, where are we going?
To take a look at this eighth wonder of the civilized world, Saint-Denis, I keep hearing about. According to the map, the road up this way should lead us right in there.
All right. I guess this day ain't over yet.
Not quite. Good work back there, Arthur. Everything went okay?
Few loose ends. Nothing major.
And John?
About what you'd expect. He's taking it hard.
We are going to get that boy back, whatever it takes. I need you to start asking around in the city for Bronte. Subtly, of course. Public places, maybe start with the saloons. Anyone who can put us in contact with him.
Of course. What about the Pinkertons?
I'm fairly sure nobody followed us. We moved out fast. We should be safe for a few days here.
Ya kan cuma beberapa hari doang guys nih.
I think we need to move a little further. Put some ocean.
Dan di sini kita sepertinya harus pergi yang jauh sih. Supaya kita aman sebenarnya.
I see things differently now. For a long time, I truly believed the paradise lay somewhere in the west for us. But I just don't know anymore.
So we're leaving the country now?
Maybe. I'm still thinking about it.
Ya, tujuan kita nanti ninggalin negara ini, guys ya. Nah, di sini kita di kota pabrik ya.
There she is. A real city. The future.
Kotor, guys.
Big cities. They're
always repellent.
Exactly.
I'll find you in there. Go see what you can figure out.
Yes.
Okay. Perjalanan cukup dramatisir ya. Dan kita di bab 4 Saint-Denis. Berarti kita berada di kota Saint-Denis ini, dan apakah kita akan membuat keributan lagi di sini? Oke. Settling food complete chapter 3. Jadi chapter 3 di sini sudah selesai guys ya. Dan kita bakal nanti ada di chapter keempat. Dan kalian bisa lihat di sini banyak sekali misi, ada 3 ini ya. Lalu ya, kita fokus dulu ke Saint-Denis dulu berarti ini ya. Di Saint-Denis ini kita akan lanjut lagi berarti di next episode guys ya. Dan kalian bisa lihat ini masih dikunci semua barber, dokter. Jadi kita belum bisa beli-beli barang ataupun ke salon ya, atau ke dokter ya. Jadi nanti di next episode kita bakal berkeliling di Saint-Denis ini. Kita bakal mencari tahu bagaimana kota ini ya. Ini ada kota yang maju guys ya. Kota maju tapi kotor. Kalian bisa lihat semua. Di sini banyak pabrik-pabrik. Seperti apa namanya, di kawasan industri itu guys ya. Jadi sini sebenarnya bahaya untuk udaranya guys ya, nggak bersih. Di next episode kita bakal berjumpa lagi, dan kita akan tamatin secepatnya Red Dead Redemption 2 di channel The Adfloor guys ya. Terima kasih yang sudah menonton video ini sampai habis. Jangan lupa like, comment, dan juga di subscribe guys ya, channel The Adfloor. Bye bye.